team bats. We think you need a giant isopod in your zoo. We have been researching everything you need to know about the giant isopod. The giant isopod lives in the water. This is what the habitat looks like. It has lots of water and lots of seaweed. It is a very warm country. The giant isopod cannot live in another habitat because another habitat would not have water or seaweed. The giant isopod would not have the right coloring for another habitat either. The giant isopod has a red shell and an egg tail. The giant isopod has a that starts with a red, then it is a kid, and then an adult. The adult animal has a gray shell and lots of legs. The baby
has a red shell. We hope